Do you want to be ahead of the smartphone trends in 2021? Maybe you want to make life easier and clutter-free. In that case, we have got 10 crazy smartphone gadgets for you. And you can buy those gadgets from Amazon. But before starting our video, please subscribe to our channel Gadget Central and press the bell icon so you will get notification of our upcoming videos. Now let's check it out. Next dock to the smartphone laptop. This is next generation laptop which makes it just perfect for the brand new decade. So this is basically a laptop without all the internal parts. It only has a monitor, a battery, a trackpad and a keyboard. Everything else comes from the external device. What kind of external device we are talking about? Well, it's usually a powerful enough smartphone that you can connect to the laptop shell. You use it just like you would an ordinary laptop. Now the speed and processing power of this device will be limited, but you will have 6 hours of continual use. Yosoid Solar Power Bank. It's perfect for those that love camping, as it's a solar charged power bank with 20,000 mAh capacity. It has a 2 USB and 1 USB Type-C port on the opposite side. It has 2 LED flashlights. Now one of the reasons we are recommending this for hikers is because it's a waterproof and dustproof. Logitech Multi-Device Keyboard. It's a keyboard that you can use for wireless Bluetooth devices. It connects to a smartphone or a tablet and it turns into a mini laptop. That's not all, the keyboard is spacious enough to have several devices paired all at once. You just place them inside the green groove which will hold up the tablet, smartphone at just the right angle. So you don't have to strain your eyes and neck. With the little nozzle at the left corner, you can select which device you want to write on. Kogoda Portable Monitor. This is a 13.3 inches monitor that pairs with your phone via cable. It will turn your small smartphone screen popped out whenever you are watching a movie. If you can't be bothered to carry a laptop and you don't want to pay $1,000 for an iPad, then you can get this portable monitor. It can be paired to a smartphone or a PS4 Xbox console. Razer Kishi. The Razer Kishi is a mobile game controller that was developed by a Razer gaming accessories manufacturer. It's compatible with the iPhone and it turns your iPhone X 11 and now 12 into gaming console. That's much more intuitive than the console on your phone. The controller are smooth and it has two detachable parts that allow it to be compatible with the different size devices. Zhiyun Smooth 4. This is a selfie stick on steroids. It's a tripod that tracks facial movement while you are filming. It's an extendable selfie stick that has a spatial balancing mechanism. It will help you to make your videos look steady even if you are shooting them while running. Anker Nebula Capsule. This is a mini projector for your smartphone. If you don't want to spend thousands of dollars on an expensive TV, then get Anker's Nebula Capsule. It's a capsule-sized cam and it pairs with your smartphone via Bluetooth. So anything you play on the smartphone, it's automatically shown on the opposite wall. 3-in-1 Wireless Charger. This is a wireless charger that unfolds and allows you to charge up to 3 devices at once. If you fold it, you can either charge 1 or 2 devices depending on the position. While it's in the FaceTime friendly triangle position, it has a little flap on the bottom that will keep your phone up and is still usable. Hyperjuice. It is the size of credit card but obviously thicker. This power bank can charge up to 4 devices at a time. It has 2 USBs and 2 more USB Type-C ports. Unlike some of the other bulky products on the market, this one will keep your desk clean and it won't take extra space. Wonder Cube 8. If there was a prize for the smallest gadget with the most uses, this one would be it. It's a 2.4 mAh fast charger. It's a 2-in-1 cable async device, an emergency charger that uses a 9-volt battery, a flash drive, a micro SD reader, a LED flashlight, and of course, don't forget you can use it as a phone stand. Well, that is it for today, guys. If you want to know more about these gadgets, then please check out the link below or visit to our website gadgetcenter.com. I will bring you more interesting gadgets in our next video. Till then, bye-bye.